about 12:30, could see that it was fairly serious. You could see that it was getting really big, you know, the smoke plume was very high in the sky, and by the time you smell smoke, you look out the front door, and conditions like that, you've probably got 5 or 10 minutes tops.